Hey guys, welcome to FFFT, Fast Fact of Future Tech.
Electronic television was first successfully demonstrated in San Francisco on September 7, 1927. The system was designed by Philo Taylor Farnsworth, a 21-year-old inventor who had lived in a house without electricity until he was 14. Subscribe for more.